Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, there was a girl. She went by the name of Light Moses, and she was called to free her people from the hand of the enemy, aka Egypt, aka Steve Stewart. He said, "You should be playing the clothes. Why is you doing the most? You steady doing the most. Look at you doing the most. You should be playing me close. You steady doing the most. Why is you doing the most? You should be doing the most. You said you love Holy Ghost. You said you need Holy Ghost.
That what you said.
You said you want Holy Ghost.
That what you said.
You said you feel with that Holy Ghost.
That what you said.
You rapping about Holy Ghost.
Wow.
You singing about Holy Ghost.
That what you singing.
You praying with Holy Ghost.
That what you praying.
If you playing with Holy Ghost.
Come on, you playing.
Why is you playing for real?
You playing.
Why is you playing the
field?
Why is you playing with pills?
Why
is you playing with pills?
Playing.
Why is you playing with smoke?
Why
is you playing with dope?
Okay, then why?
Why are you playing with faith?
Why
are you playing with hope?
That's dumb.
If I gotta tell you again, I ain't gonna tell you again.
I ain't gonna tell you.
Why is you playing with men? Why is you playing with
Look
sin?
You, playing.
You should be living for Christ.
You,
you should be giving your life.
You should be living.
You were not doing it right. Look what you're doing at night.
Said, you should be playing me close. Why is you doing the most?
Why is you doing it?
You steady doing the most.
Look what you're doing.
Look at you doing the most.
Why is you doing it?
You should be playing me close. You steady doing the most.
Why is you doing it?
Why is you doing the most?
What you doing?
You should be doing the most.
What you doing?
Sinner man, sinner man,
sinner.
Don't you know that you a sinner?
You a sinner.
You steady saying you a winner.
Say.
Baby, you a chicken dinner.
You say.
Satan is eating you up.
He eating you.
Egypt be beating you
man,
up.
He beating you.
Who you think getting you high?
Wow.
Who you think beaming you up?
Who you think beaming you?
What did you think it was, Scotty?
Nah.
Baby, just look at your body.
Look at your body, man.
You steady killing your flesh.
Marking it.
You steady worshiping death.
Worshiping.
You steady worshiping drugs.
Wow.
You steady worshiping pills.
Why?
You steady worshiping sex.
Okay, then why?
Ain't that what's getting you killed?
Look what you doing.
If you were worshiping lean,
lean,
you ain't a part of the team.
No, you were not.
When Jesus died on the cross. What did you think that it means?
Think,
I didn't
man?
Come here to play. I didn't come here to stay. I think you're seeing it now. I could rap about the same thing as y'all, but I will be in it now. Because I know it's an afterlife. I'm trying to prepare you for afterlife. Yes, the flesh does have an appetite.
Yes,
but you gotta kill it, run after Christ.
Man,
yes, there is an antichrist.
Yeah.
He trying to get you to throw in the towel.
Try.
He trying to get you to give up the crown. Lucifer is the one keeping you down.
He said,
you should be playing me close. Why is you doing the most?
You, doing.
You steady doing the most.
You doing.
Look at you doing the most.
Why is you doing it?
You should be playing me close. You steady doing the most.
What you doing?
Why is you doing the most?
What you doing?
You should be doing the most.
Why is you doing it?
You should be playing me close. Why is you doing the most?
What you doing it?
You steady doing the most.
What you doing?
Look at you doing the most.
What you doing?
You should be playing me close.
Close.
You steady doing the most.
You should be close.
Why is you doing the most?
Why is you doing it?